Wrong size ball. Get some pliers. You know what? Where we're going, this don't matter. go to the bunker and hold my tools. See what happens. We're in first. 1,100 pounds pushed me down the hill. We learned that the brakes aren't worth a shit. All right. So yeah, got the trencher in the driveway. Oh, hitch is something to be reckoned with, I suppose. See if we can't beef that up a little bit. But anyway, we got her home. So, did some brush clearing the other day. Here's my intention. I'm going to start here. And I'm going to build a road up the bank. I got to be able to get to the top side of the property. And a road would make all the difference. So that's what we're going to try to do. But for now, you guys can see how easily the Harbor Freight trencher can be towed. Very cool, huh? Even with something as simple as that. Okay. See you guys next time.